Greetings and welcome to Spiritual Magic Journey. This is your tarot card reading for the Sun Sign of Cancer for the month of July 2017. So let's see what's going on with Cancer. The Sun Sign of Cancer. What energies, messages want to come through? The Sun Sign of Cancer. Just want to say thank you to everyone that has subscribed to this channel. I do read all your comments and I do reply. So let's see what's going on for Cancer. Got the Emperor. Oh, and something is ending. Something ends, something begins, because you are celebrating for sure this month in July. So you've got the Emperor. And the Emperor card is sort of a father figure. This is an authority person. This is worldly gains, achievement, some type of male influence. This could mean material success. This could mean a teacher. You may know this person. This person may be you. This may be some aspects of yourself that I'm talking about. But you do have the Emperor showing up. This could be an Aries that this could represent by the Emperor. I do see material success with this card. This is a teacher. This may be someone that you're going to or taking classes, teachings from. This is an authority figure person. So there may be some kind of type of authority figure person in your life. Or you may be some type of person that has an authority figure role with that. You've also got the King of Cups that's showing up. And the King of Cups is, this king here is the most traveled king in the tarot. Now this is just a general reading. So you got the Emperor and the King. Again, you've got another authority figure showing up here. So there's something going on with you, Cancer. Cancerines, this month that's going to have authority. You've got two authority figure people showing up. And the King of Cups can be interested in science, art, religion, philosophy. He's a wise, you know, advisor, a noble healer, some type of teacher. You've got two really authority people that are are in your life this month showing up? Let's see. Let's move on. Again, like I said, you could be taking teachings this month, some kind of classes, some kind of whether it's religion or spiritual wise, on the spiritual level, or it could be on the physical level, actually taking classes, actually learning something, actually having someone teach you, a mentor. You also got the Death card, and we know the Death is always something that ends. Death and rebirth, completion, a complete transformation, the end of something, evolution from one state to another. Some of you may be losing friendships. Some of you may be having relationship problems. There's going to be some type of change, but just know that every time something ends, something else begins. Now, whether this is going to be your relationship, your job, or something that's coming to a completion, it's time for you to move on from that. It needs to happen. I'm getting that it needs to happen for you to move on in your life. And I don't see this being a bad thing with the cards that's showing up. Because here you've got the Celebration card. You got the Three of Cups. So, I mean, I'm seeing more the Death card as a completion of something. Completion of school. You know, that you've... Because you've got two authority people showing up here, and it's got me stumbled here a little bit of teaching and stuff like that. So I'm thinking that whatever this is that is ending is not nothing bad. Because here you've got the Three of Cups. You're celebrating with the Three of Cups. There's this abundance, this hospitality, success, good things in life. You're out with friends, you're celebrating, you're counting your blessings, you're thankful for everything you've got. You're at family get-togethers. You're just hanging out with friends. It's maybe this completion of whatever you've been studying, and now you're going out to success. I don't see the Death card as being a really bad, you know, thing here. I'm just seeing it as completing something that you've been doing, completing a course. Now you're celebrating. You've got these two authority figure cards. So I'm thinking that some of you may have been taking classes, you may be taking a metaphysical class, you know, on that level, whether it's in the metaphysical level or just actually going, taking a class, computer class, you know, online. Whatever it is, it's you're about to complete and you're celebrating. I don't see anything negative with this Death card. Whatever it is that you've been learning, you know, congratulations. Because you're now coming to a new phase in your life. There's a new cycle about to begin for you Cancers in your life. You've learned something. But I don't see anything really negative this month for you. Not with these cards right here that I pulled. Because I actually see you celebrating in the end. Alright, Cancer. There you go for the month of July. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope this helps you in your journey through life. Blessings, my friend.